Hello. I just got a haircut. Hey everyone, it's Sofer and I am back with another video. So a while ago I asked you guys to post pictures using hashtag draw me Sof because I wanted to draw some of your beautiful faces. And we're finally getting around to doing that today. Before we get into it, I just want to say that I am sorry that I couldn't draw every one of you. I really wanted to, but you know, time and stuff. So I drew 3 of your lovely faces, and please, if I didn't draw you, don't feel like it's because you're not as pretty, or because I don't like you as much, or I really love you all, and you're all super pretty. I was like, wow, so many pretty people, but I just can't draw all of you, unfortunately. So these are just 3 images that in that moment inspired me to draw them. Okay, let's get to it. So first up, we have Chesty Renee from Twitter, and I'm so sorry if I'm pronouncing your name wrong. I will probably do it for all of the people in this video, so sorry guys. So this picture captured me because she has this really like nice thing going on with her hand. It's like all princessy and dainty and whew, nice, and her eyes and her hair, ooh, very pretty. So I wanted to try and draw her. And this was a little bit of a struggle. The hand was kind of hard for me to get right because I was in this weird limbo in between stylized and realism. And I... hands, I mean, you know. Usually I like drawing hands, but I think it's when I draw more like cartoony hands. I don't really like drawing realistic hands. That's not my jam. Ooh, but I really like the way that her eyes and her eyebrows and her nose turned out. I think it's really nice, really cute. You'll see also later on when we do the rest of them that this one is probably the most stylized one that I did. I accidentally leaned a bit too far into realism for this, and I'm not super happy with that choice, but that's just kind of what happened, you know. So another thing that I struggled with drawing this one was the hair, because I wanted to stay as close as possible to the picture, and she has this really long, flowy, beautiful hair. And I think usually when I draw hair, I stylize it a lot, so it was kind of hard for me actually to figure out all the sections and where it goes, and it was a nightmare. But I don't think it turned out that bad in the end. You'll see. There's an example of something that's worse later on. But here we have it, and I'm pretty happy with how this turned out. I really love the flyaway hairs. I think that they gave it a lot of like nice added detail, and I really, really like the way that this one turned out. Okay, so the next one is AmaliaForever86 from Instagram, and this picture was so interesting to me with the graffiti walls and your hair and the bright blue shirt. I guess what caught my eye was the bright blue shirt, but I really wanted to draw this one too. And I'm looking at the picture now, realizing that you can actually see both of your hands in the picture, and I just cut them off, so I'm very sorry about that. Because I tried to make most of these pictures into squares, and the first one was also not a square, but I forced it into a square. So I accidentally cut off your hands. I'm so sorry about that. Whoops, I guess then I didn't have to draw the hands. Yay! I think this one was also pretty hard because I leaned a bit too far again into the realism part of my art style. So yeah, I don't know, maybe it's too much with the folds and the stuff. I don't know, I feel like I'm kind of losing my art style in this video, which is a thing I tend to do when I try and replicate stuff from real life. Huh, sorry, talking is hard. Yeah, but I tend to kind of lose a bit of my style when I try and, yeah, and draw from reference pictures. So I guess if I were to do this again, maybe I would try and stylize the drawings a bit more and not worry so much about capturing the likenesses. I mean, it's not like I did a great job at capturing likenesses, so maybe I should just try and do it more in the style that I usually draw in.
You know what? I'll probably do another one of these, so let me know if you want me to try and stylize it more, or if you like this more realistic approach at drawing people. Also, if you would like to be in a future video where I draw you guys, please use hashtag drawmesof on Instagram or Twitter so that I can find you. And if you've already submitted a picture, don't worry, I will still look at those as well. So, as you can see, I chose to go with the graffiti background for this one because I just felt like that was the only way to go. I didn't do that great of a job since I tried to do it kind of fast, but I think that it's okay. I think it's better than flat color, which I did for the rest of them. So here we have the finished picture. I hope you like it. I hope that Amalia likes it. And let's go to the next one. Next up, we have another one from Twitter, and this is the White Witter. I'm sorry if that's not how you say it, but I'm dyslexic, so you know. And this is the person who originally suggested that I draw subscribers. Haha! So I felt like I had to draw you. Which is also, I mean, I said in the beginning that there were 3 drawings in this. There's actually gonna be 4 because I realized after I was done that I hadn't drawn you and I was like, oh no, I want it to so bad. So here I am drawing you. So yeah, you remember a while ago I asked you guys for suggestions for videos, and I haven't really done any of them yet. I guess I'm doing this one now, so yay! But yeah, you were one of the people who suggested something, and I appreciate all of the suggestions, and I will probably get to some of them soon. I'm very busy at school, so it's hard to like keep up with all the YouTube stuff, and all the things that you guys suggested are very good ideas, but some of them take a bit longer for me to make. I really want to do it, so hopefully I'll get to it soon. So this one is another one that has a hand in the picture, which I'm super thankful for. It was not fun to draw this hand, and it did not turn out super well. I'm not blaming you, by the way. I'm just mad at myself for not being able to do it well. But it did also have glasses in there, which you would think that that would also be like a, ugh, glasses. But I actually really enjoy drawing glasses, and I love when I get an excuse to draw them so that I can practice it. I won't say that I'm super amazingly great at it, but I think it's fun to do. Ooh, and also you have super fun hair, and I wish that I could have done it more justice, but I did try and draw these as fast as I could, so I didn't really put that much effort into shading the hair, unfortunately, but I think it turned out pretty cute, so here it is. I hope that you like it, and thank you so much for the suggestion. So last but not least, we have another one from Instagram, and this is Amalie124. I'm gonna take a wild guess and say that you're Danish, because I've never heard that name not in Danish, and in Danish we would say Amalie. So I'm gonna guess that that might be your name, hopefully. Okay, great. So this one stood out to me because you're wearing such a cute dress with flowers on it, and you look really cute. I really like your face, so I really wanted to draw you. And I will say that I think that this is the one that turned out the best, in my opinion. Maybe the first one and then this one are my favorites from this video. And also, this is another one with glasses! This was actually the first one that I did out of the bunch, but I wanted to put it last because it is, I think, my favorite. So I wanted you guys to, when you think back to this video, you remember this one. You probably won't think back to this video ever again. But yeah, so that we leave with like a, ooh, look at this. Yes. I think that this one might also be the one where I managed to keep my style the best while also making it a bit more realistic in a way, maybe. Let me know what you think. Ooh, actually, let me know in the comments down below which one is your favorite, because I would love to see if it's different from what I think, or if it's the same, or who knows? Oh, I really loved your dress, and I loved drawing all the small flowers on there, and it's so cute. I really like it. And now I'm doing the shading, I guess, or maybe not. Okay, never mind. But I think that the shading on this one turned out pretty cool. It's a very simplified version of what I would normally do because I wanted to see how fast I could do it. But I really like it. I think it actually works quite nicely for like simpler illustrations. So lastly, I just added a dark blue flat color in the background to mimic the dark blue wall in the picture, and that's it. I really like the way that this one turned out. I think it's very cute, and I hope that you like it too. So there we go, that finishes up the last one. So here we have all the drawings that I made in the video. I hope that you guys liked it, I hope that you like the drawings, and to the people that I drew, I hope that you like them and that you're not too offended by my renditions of you. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you later.